finally, we're going to begin a horror movie trailer reaction playlist right here in the arcade. I resisted the urge as long as I could. Today, we're going to be watching and reacting to the new Chucky TV series. Now, Chucky was the introduction into horror into my life. I believe I was 6 or 7 years old. My parents told me to go in the room. We was in a very small house, so going in the room, which means going on the other side of the wall. And I remember opening the door, and they was watching Child's Play 1, and I remember hearing this. And I quickly closed the door back. I was like, oh my God. And I had nightmares about Chucky probably until I was 17. Anyway, so today they have the new official trailer, not just the teaser, the official trailer of the TV series. And the doll actually looks like the original. I believe Brad Dourif is doing the voice still. So everything should be on the up and up. But nonetheless, here we are. Freak Party, welcome back. Don't forget to lick that like button.
Hi, I'm DJ Wanna Play.
Subscribe to the channel. Let's go, baby. USA Sci-Fi.
Everyone has a Halloween they'll always remember. And this is Jake's.
Oh, yes, go. I got chill bumps. That's the closest to the original as we're ever going to see.
Jake, you into vintage?
No, I'm into retro.
Oh, what's the difference?
About 10 bucks.
Fair enough.
No way you got that Chucky doll for $10.
Someone took the butcher knife.
The legend returns, baby.
I'm Chucky. Wanna play?
Oh my God.
Are you okay?
I can't stand this out of blood. Pussy.
Whoa, whoa!
Oh, no, Jake, that isn't quite right.
What happened to you, Jake? You used to have friends.
I'm your friend to the end. How do you help? No shot.
Boy toy.
Oh, he's gone. Are they partners now?
Okay.
Oh, shit, they partners?
It's contagious, isn't it? Laughing at people. Well, guess what, dickheads? Now the joke's on you.
Okay.
And I'm your friend to the end.
Howdy ho.
What did you do?
Not bad, man.
Mommy's just real killing is bad.
Yeah, well, mommy's full of shit.
No way you playing Warzone with Chucky right now.
It's the World Series of Slaughter.
Stop. Did you feel that?
Oh!
Everywhere Jake Wheeler goes, death seems to follow.
This creepy doll just creeps me the hell out.
It's kill or be killed.
That's the walk.
Everybody's gotta choose.
What's going on with you? You wouldn't believe me if I told you.
Yes!
Chucky. He's gone.
Dude, you have a serious doll problem.
If you only knew.
Tell me, yeah! October 12th.
I'm gonna go kill your sister. Wanna come?
I'm sleepy.
You snooze, you lose.
Oh my God. Let me know what you think in the comments. I mean, I'm excited about it, but I'm sure some of the movie buffs would probably rip me to shreds because they found a lot of technical issues, but you know, I'm pretty, it doesn't take a lot, you know. It looks good, the production looks well. Looks like they have a lot of money behind it. So I'm excited for it. Until the next time, don't forget to like the video, subscribe to the channel,
because I'm your friend to the end. Adio.